You see these documents is from the United States District Court here out of Florida. There are details on these pages that I don't care if you're a grown adult. I'm not going to read them to you. They're just that stomach turning. These papers were filed in the arrest of this Florida man who used puppets to entertain children, birthday parties, schools, on television. He is Ronald William Brown. He is accused of possessing child pornography and conspiring to kidnap a child. That's not all. He allegedly told investigators he had a fantasy about kidnapping, killing, and eating a boy from his church. The discussions he allegedly had online go way beyond fantasy. They are grimmer than the cannibalistic hag in Hansel and Gretel. They are so graphic, we can't share them with you here on TV. Investigators say they also found child porn and a missing child flyer in Brown's home. This is a guy, keep in mind, parents trusted enough to let their kids attend pizza parties at his house.
They're all probably passing his house every morning and every afternoon. And some parents aren't home from work yet, or some of them have left for work and they're sending their kids on and they're not knowing at all.
Not only that, video of one of Brown's TV appearances has now surfaced online. It is strikingly creepy in light of all of this. Take a look.
They said, Marty, come over here and take a look at our pictures. So I walked on over there and I took a look. And do you know what it was? What was it, Marty? Well, it was in Arizona, I'll tell you that right now. Ron, they were looking at some dirty pictures and they wanted me to look too.
His lawyer says Brown does not have a criminal record, that there have been what the attorney calls, quoting, some presumptions and assumptions made on what transpired, end quote. The feds discovered Ronald Brown during a big investigation into child porn. Brown is scheduled to appear in court for a bond hearing next week.